Longtime Chicago Cubs organist Gary Pressy is retiring at the end of the season. Congratulations, Gary. The Cubs paid tribute to him before Sunday's game. To celebrate his career, he also threw out the first pitch.
It's a dream. It was a dream when I was 5 years old. I am in the backyard imitating a baseball player, an umpire, announcer that I wanted to be at Wrigley Field.
Pressy manned the organ for a whopping 33 seasons. That's more than 2,600 consecutive home games. Katie Johnston, CBSChicago.com.